In this short video, we're going to show you how to create an app, enable the push notification feature, and configure APNS so you can send push notifications to iOS devices. Let's start by creating an app for our home automation client. Fridgy will be used to alert you about your smart fridge. Once created, we will enable the push notifications feature for the app. Simply follow the prompts from Kumulos to turn on push. Now that that's enabled, we'll head over to the Apple Developer Portal, linked in the description, to configure push notifications for iOS using APNS. Get started by making sure you have an app identifier set up for your project. The bundle ID must match the one used in your Xcode project. If you don't have an app ID, create one now. Once you have an app ID, we'll create an APNS certificate for your bundle. Select your app ID to continue. At this point, you need to create a certificate signing request using the keychain access tool. Use the certificate's assistance, request a certificate from a certificate authority wizard to create your CSR. Enter the required information and choose Save to Disk to continue. Back in the Apple Developer Portal, upload the CSR you just generated and download the APS certificate generated for you. By opening the certificate, you will import the cert and private key into your keychain. Using the keychain access tool, we will export the push certificate as a P12 file. Enter passphrase to continue. You may also be prompted to unlock your login keychain to complete the export. Now we can complete the configuration of APNS in the App Delivery Console. Select the exported P12 file and enter your passphrase into the dialog. Choose the environment you'd like to use. In this case, we'll choose production. Finally, we'll check out the app's provisioning profile in the Apple Developer Portal and regenerate if it's showing as invalid. After this, we can check that our Xcode project has a correct bundle ID and that the push notification capability is enabled. Now that that's all done, you can finish integrating the Kumulos SDK. If you have any questions, please see our integration guide for further details. Or drop us a line at support@kumulos.com.